Is exercise as important as everybody makes it out to be? Think about it. How much of your day consists of exercise, and how much of it consists of everything else? And which do you think has a bigger impact/influence on your overall well-being?